Hello, Kellen. This is Daniel from Josh and Denny SEO. So we're just going to take a quick look over here, see what's going on, and see what we can do. So right off the bat, we have JK custom paintings over here in the top left corner. That's excellent. I'm going to be very open and honest with you. The hamburger drop-down menu thing is a little outdated. People are far lazier than you might expect. They would rather just click on a button that lets them know exactly where they're going instead of them to click on two buttons. Surprising, I know, but honestly, it's the way we've seen it go. So call now, excellent, right over here. That's amazing. I love that. And then obviously it all again, and there's nothing wrong with that. It just takes up little space. So maybe have like a picture behind that as well, just to show a little flair. We scroll down here and we got testimonials. Now, those are important, but they're a little unnecessary on the homepage as well as the About Us and gallery. The homepage, theoretically, you want that to be the thing that invites everyone. You want all of your services in order, broken up with pictures, and just going through the entire thing. The map is great, especially for people who like that sort of thing, but that's also what a GMB is, which I'll get to in a minute. Call now, get directions. Excellent. Okay, so, only thing I'm really seeing, no content, right? You have very, very little no content on here. You really want to get about 1,500 to 2,000 words of content on your homepage in just alone. And because of that, that's what Google is looking for. And in those, we're looking for something called buyer intent keywords. So let's take a little look behind the scenes, see what's going on. So honestly, I'm a little confused about this one. Your UR rating, which is strength in website, is 16, and your DR rating, which is a 92. I don't know how you got that because you don't have anything to get you that. Like, you have only one backlink. And backlinks are what's going to get you a high rating. Basically, it's where you have your website and it's somewhere else and somebody could click on it and it comes back to you. So you're one for one, which is great, but as far as overall content, it's not going to help that much, especially if you don't have any organic keywords to rank for. So you don't have any keywords. Now, a keyword is what people put into Google to find something. So I noticed you were in Creedmore, North Carolina. So all I did was put in a location I'm at and what I am needing, which is a painter. So somebody is looking for a painter in Creedmore. Now, right off the bat, when we search this, we got ads, which you can pay to be up top over here. And then you got one more ad, Triangle Pro Painting. They're trying to, get a little out there by paying for that. And then you have you actually, which is excellent. You definitely want to be up here. About 30 to 40% of everyone who's searching for anything is going to click on one of these three guys. Now, Dutch Boy Painting, they don't have any website, so they already got hit with that. Only thing I'm going to say about this is Creedmoor might not have a lot of keywords in there, which is so you might not have a lot of searches for Creedmoor specifically. You might have it more for like Raleigh or Durham, some of the bigger areas. But just scrolling down, we have our organic search. Now, people don't care about Yelp and Angie or the subdomain of Angie. They would much rather go with an actual painter. Now, CertaPro is more of a commercial, not commercial, but they're more of everywhere. So let's take a look at Osborne Painting, see what they have to offer. Let's go through their website a little bit. So as you can see, they just have little clicks here with drop-down menus, which is exactly what you want. I believe exterior home painting and interior home painting. It should just all be services, and you should be able to click and go there. They do have a click-to-call button and a lot over here. This should all be just one line, but nice little picture over here. There are links over here. Now, it looks like there is a little bit of more content here. I'm looking for keywords that will help them rank for specific areas. I'm not really seeing that yet. Yeah, they might have a lot of different links over here to what they do, but it's not a there's not really any content either. This is always something great to have on your website. First name, last name, email, phone, select service message, and then obviously the end. So not a lot over here. Honestly, they wouldn't be too hard to really beat out because just looking at the back end of what they got going on, they have a UR rating of 0 and a DR rating of 1.4. So Google trusts them only, not that much. So they want theoretically a 30 to 30, like ratio of 1 to 1 as far as those ratings go. Now they have, 150 1.56K backlinks and only 909 refer back to them. But like I said, not a lot of them are they're not created equal. So if you have a BuzzFeed account or you have it placed out there, it's not really going to help you as much. So it's actually going to negatively affect your ranking over there. But they do have 1,800 keywords, and they are bringing in 1,100 people a month to their website through organic keyword traffic. Now let's take a look at what those are. So we have some keywords here, but as you can see, it's pulling a high volume amount. Reason being is because they're blogs. So these are blogs that people are going to. So not necessarily buyers, right? They're asking questions. These are so generic. Sheen for exterior paint, right? This is in North Carolina. You can very well be in Texas for all intents and purposes. So it's not really going to help anyone. So all of these 56 people coming to their website, probably only like maybe one or two are actually from North Carolina, or maybe zero. So as you scroll through, we're just looking for a very intent keyword from North Carolina for painters. And we're not seeing anything like that. So they have a ton of keywords on there that they're ranking for, just none of them are very good. So how does this help you out, Kellen? All we really got to do is, because your DR rating and UR rating is already decent, we got to get you a whole lot more backlinks with a lot more referring domains that are strong, right? So we find only the good ones and we give them over to you. We got to get content on your homepage. We're at about 1,500, like I said, to 2,000 words on your homepage, just detailing what you do and getting those organic keywords in there so people, when they type in what you have, you will be the first thing they see on Google. Now, honestly, if you want to rank for more than just Creedmoor, I can do a bit more on there. I'm very happy that you have your GMB profile at the top, very important. But that's all I got. If you have any questions, Callum, please feel free to reach out. Other than that, if you have any feedback for me, I would definitely love to know. But hey, you have an amazing day. Bye.